in childcare, we both got in trouble for putting kick me signs on each other's backs.
Just Dance on the Wii.
When she kicked my butt in Scrabble.
Last year, at the end of the year in like March, after we've been in the class for a long time, the teacher walked up to her desk and said, "I didn't know you were smart."
An egghead.
All knowing. Brilliant.
Responsible.
Genius.
She never studies and she always knows everything.
Probably correcting you.
She interrupts me like every time I'm talking.
She interrupts me all the time, every time I'm talking. Interruption.
Her brain.
Her SAT score.
Her GPA. Her hotel room smelling car.
Her ability to understand econ.
Motivated.
Stanford.
Looking around, singing songs that are sung by girls, like Britney Spears and Rihanna.
He probably tells the worst jokes I've ever heard out of anybody, ever.
Definitely his Justin Bieber hair flip.
He wears something with Stanford on it to school every day.
The ability to do the amount of work that he does.
Amazing relationship with his family.
Stanford.
One time in Econ, in our SFC, after we were done doing our Mortons, he was sleeping on the desk, and at the end of the period, we got an OS, we had to wake him up and he was drooling all over.
For Halloween, he dressed as somebody in a mariachi band, and he spoke in Spanish at every door and made people put candy in his sombrero.
He came up to me and told me that he'd gone to Stanford, and that was the school that he always wanted to go to. And it meant a lot to me to see that one of my best friends was living his dream and got to go to the college that he wanted to go to.
He stayed the night at my house, and it was about 2 o'clock in the morning, and he'd already fallen asleep. And so we put whipped cream on his hand to try and make him hit himself in the face. And he woke up before we actually got him to do it. But he was so mad at what we had almost got him to do that he called his parents at 2 o'clock in the morning to come and pick him up. And he stayed mad at us for about 2 weeks, but since then we've just been nothing but best friends.
So we were in the same decathlon team, and she won 10 medals, but I won only 2 medals.
Her recent birthday party.
One day when I walked into class, she was sitting with her head down at her desk. And she was crying her eyes out, and I went to her, oh my gosh, what's wrong? I thought she wanted to like pass away or something. And it turns out she just got a 97 on a quiz.
Genius.
Unpredictable.
Hot.
She's too perfect.
She always claims that she does really bad on every test, and afterwards she always freaks out and says, oh my god, I failed! But then she always ends up getting an A.
High metabolism.